This is a Wycombe Leathercraft custom sheath I had made for me by my friend Dave, who runs Wycombe Leathercraft. The knife I have in there is Anglo Arms. You've got your fast steel holder. This is either a striker or it is actually a sharpener, which he gave me as well. There's my fast steel. It's a really nice rig. It's got a sliding fast steel attachment on it, which slides, so you can remove it. You can put it on a dangler. That's my Nomad knife. Really good stitching. Good quality stud work on there. If you're interested in asking him about making you a personalised one, I'll put his address down here. And you can contact him. He'd be happy to do anything for you customised. What he likes to do, it's a hobby for him as well as a way of making things. He likes to make the orders instead of just making products which are like run of the mill. He'd rather do custom work. He's doing me an axe sheath at the moment. He's done me a dangler as well for my Champ Swiss Army knife. In fact, I'll show you that in a sec. Here's the dangler. The Swiss Army Champ. Again, you can see the stitching work on it, it's excellent. It's got the belt loop on it as well, so if you wanted to go with a belt, that's there. I always use it as a dangler. It's got the hoop on it, this is detachable. Great stitching. So that's Mr. Dave Payne, Wycombe Leathercraft. You can check him out. Go to his email. He's got a YouTube site. Dave Payne or David Payne. I'll put the link to his site in as well. But that's more YouTube bushcraft stuff. There's actual leathercrafts. You have to contact him direct.